Transportation consumes more than 60% of all oil consumption.
There's not a trace, not a single trace of oil left in the pores of this sedimentary oil reservoir rock. It's a marvel of modern technology that the potential energy contained in a rock like this, let's call it rocky, can now actually be located thousands of meters beneath the surface of the Earth, brought to the surface, and then harvested to meet our transportation and industrial needs. Millions of years ago, as huge plants and animals lived and died, where Rocky and his friends were just being born, rocks and sediments were being deposited by ancient seas and rivers just like this, grinding rocks to a sediment similar to this. Indeed, the processes that take place today were just as geologically valid millions of years ago.
The Earth applies temperature and pressure to sedimentary deposits, changing their chemical and physical characteristics, much like an espresso machine applies temperature, ouch, and pressure. And while oil may be aromatic, it tastes nowhere near as good as espresso.
Rocky's story is all about an exciting journey. This reservoir rock, this oil, to this, a pump at the gas station.
This desktop computer, believe it or not, has more computing and memory power than the mainframes of the 1950s and 60s and 70s. His explosion in computer power and shrinking of computer size has shifted geophysical data processing from the mainframe room to the desktop. So, petroleum exploration is all about Rocky, how we go from here to here, from rock to oil. It's about statistics, it's about history, it's about science, it's about curiosity, how things work, and it's about the oil industry, the most diversified industry in the world.
The beat goes on, the beat goes on.